They are at the post, and the gate is rolling for race one of our 16 events. And here they come. They are off and trotting. M.A. Penny goes out for the lead, but she's off stride. So M.A. Penny goes on a break. Mrs. McMurtry is showing early speed. Wild Rose Yankee is there. Tootie Mouse has just made a break as the field enters the first turn with M.A. Penny still off stride, and Emma Peel is off stride at the back of the pack as they enter the first turn. Wild Rose Yankee and Missy's Angel are side-by-side contesting the lead. There goes Missy's Angel up to get the lead now. Wild Rose Yankee goes second, but now she just made a break. Everyone files by toward her inside, 30 and 1/5 of the opening quarter. Missy's Angel leads it a length and a half to Mrs. McMurtry, who's second. Miss Caitlin goes third. Heather Hattie fourth. M.A. Candy is fifth. Auntie M. is sixth. Wild Rose Yankee off stride in seventh, followed by Tootie Mouse in eighth. Emma Peel is ninth. And M.A. Penny is off stride in the 10th position. Missy's Angel is the leader for Dave McGee by a length. Mrs. McMurtry right on her back in second, followed by Ms. Caitlin, who's racing in third. Then Heather Hattie, M.A. Candy, Auntie M., and Tootie Mouse, who moves toward the outside, eight lengths off the lead. They got the half in 102 4/5. Missy's Angel leads it by a length to the final turn. Mrs. McMurtry second a length. And then M.A. Candy starts moving up on the outside of Miss Caitlin to challenge for third. Missy's Angel drifts outward from the rail, opens the inside lane for Mrs. McMurtry, who moves up, and now she's just a neck from the lead. Missy's Angel leads it a half length. She's on the outside of Mrs. McMurtry. Then a gap of three more lengths back to Miss Caitlin in third, and they're at the three-quarter mile mark. They were there in 135-1. Missy's Angel did this at the fair in Lincoln a few days ago. She drifted out around the final turn. She's done it again today, but she still leads it by three parts of a length. Mrs. McMurtry is racing in second. Tootie Mouse has come from way back to move up into third on the outside of Miss Caitlin. Missy's Angel, Mrs. McMurtry, Tootie Mouse, and here they come for the finish, folks. It is Missy's Angel trying to remain unbeaten, but Mrs. McMurtry and Tootie Mouse are right there. Here's the line. Oh, it's a photo for the win, and then Tootie Mouse was off stride at the wire. On top of all that, it's a photo for the win, either Tootie Mouse or Missy's Angel. Mrs. McMurtry was right there with them toward the inside. The time in 204.